I was heading around New England mountains looking for gray foxes to get a piebald for a multi-mount, and I ended up stumbling upon that guy. Oh gosh, he's alarmed. Ooh, please don't run. I could totally take this shot from over here, actually. If he just moves broadside, I'd feel a lot better. Ooh, see, but I don't want to take that shot. I think I'm comfortable taking the shot. If only he stops. And of course he's behind a rock. Of course he has to be behind a rock. Think this should be good. Oh, I got him! I got him! Alright, here he is. Is he gonna be a diamond? He's a diamond! Let's go!